Freddie Brown and Lindsay Hassett say their last farewells before the Aussies are Australia-bound. But for once, they don't take the ashes with them.